the blue corner, Colby. And from the red corner, Shroomish. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. It fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack rolls. The blue corner still can't move. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't move. Oh! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Colby woke up. Slammed him. It's down and out. Nidoran is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! Its accuracy fell. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Weedle is sent out. Aerial Ace hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Knocked Owl is sent out. The move fails. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Knocked Owl woke up. The move fails. Nidoran woke up. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The damage from poison finished it. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you.
We'll be right back.